Iowa is truly a beautiful place to live. And no matter where you are in our state, you're bound to see farmland. Whether it's on the bus ride to school or on a trip to your grandparents in the next town, or maybe you get to live on a farm. Agriculture in Iowa can mean growing crops like corn or soybeans. It can be raising animals like pigs or chickens or cows or other animals. Agriculture can also be growing vegetables or fruit like this apple. Do you know how much of Iowa's land is used for agriculture? Let me show you. Imagine this apple represents all the land in Iowa. All the land that your house sits on and your school sits on and all the buildings sit on. How much of this apple or land do you think is used for agriculture? Would you say half? Would you say a fourth? It's actually about this much. This much of Iowa's land is covered in agriculture, about 80 to 85%. Everything else, buildings, roads, water, fits into here. So that shows us that agriculture is a big part of our lives in Iowa. And you know what? It's been that way for a long time. How do you think agriculture has changed over time? Do you think the tools might be different? What about everything scientists, engineers, and farmers have learned since then? About soil and tractors, seeds and animals? I think it's safe to say agriculture changed a lot. But how? And what about all that land? Maybe it's the same, or maybe it's different. Now start asking those same questions as we have fun investigating new discoveries in Iowa.
Funding for Find Iowa has been provided by the following supporters.